So this is an original 1948 Olympics torch, London, one of London's two Olympic Games, for which there are torches, 48 and 2012, of course. Predictably, the Olympic torch was began by a gentleman called Hitler, there's a surprise, in 1936. And of course, 48, the world was just recovering from an appalling Second World War. So the 48 Olympics was very much a celebration of freedom, if you like. So an important torch, 1948, London. I'll show you the 2012 torch in a little later.